very special look at the ladies' world champion, Akira Hokuto. And, of course, her number one rival in the sport is also the number one contender for the world title. And that's the lady making her way out here in just a minute. Madusa here on WCW Saturday Night. Many people thought that when we had the tournament not too long ago, that Madusa was the clear-cut winner. However, Hokuto was red hot. Sonny Ono helped things, if you'll recall how that happened. And for Madusa, she must face Hokuto coming up at Spring Stampede, but must be wary of Sonny Ono as well.
Yeah, I think that's true. In any case you step into now with the NWO and Sonny Bono and all these other outside people, you've got to go ahead and devise a game plan that gets you ready for anything. Peggy Lee, veteran of ring walls, facing Madusa, my girl. I'm going to tell you what, you're right. She's not only so attractive, she is so athletic. She is so astute in the English language and everything. I'm talking about Madusa. She's an all-around girl. She's a 90s woman, brother, right here. We're happy to have her here at WCW. I wanted to bring that title back. She's had some classic confrontations with men. You know, Colonel Parker, you know what I mean? That we call that thing.
Boy, do
in
we
Tupelo.
In Tupelo.
Matter of fact. But bottom line, she wants that title, which she believes is hers, you said. Now, Peggy Lee might just rough up just a little bit right here.
Yeah, you don't want to get caught in the turnbuckle nor the ropes against Peggy Lee Leather. And how about that? A lot of power that time with a running lariat using the left side rope for momentum.
Did you say leather? Is she kin?
Here's a cover one.
Did you say leathers?
I said leather.
Oh.
Singular. Watch out this time. Referee kind of got involved in that as Leather once again tries that lariat. Yeah, and boy, oh boy, Madusa.
Yeah, she come ahead and ducked under and wasn't got a good right there, I'm telling you. You know, there was an era of time, Tony, when women wrestling was really big. You know what I mean?
Yes.
I don't know if the athletes were better than Madusa is right now, but she kind of hung up here on a little bit of the Tree of Woe, but not as effective as Sullivan's Tree of Woe. And their competition was fierce. But now, Medusa's having a hard time getting people to get into her crib. You know what I'm talking about? And I think her winning the world title will go ahead and bring that back around. I think it's good. What?
I need to say this. I think that ladies wrestling in Japan right now is bigger than it ever was.
Oh, yeah, it is.
And that's why a lady like Hokuto is the world champion.
Exactly, because they're training like they used to here. They're training from the K Nobles and all the Gene Antons and all the young ladies that wrestle here and the great Moolahs. I mean, they were trained from Vert and over in Japan. You're right, they're doing the same. That's a good call. That's a good call. You got me out of that. That's good.
Yeah, so once
But what are you saying now? They need to come over here and meet her. If she's champion,
no. They're
going to have to come over here.
I'm saying that for girls like Peggy Lee Leather and Madusa to be able to compete with the ladies from Japan, there's going to have to be more focus put on, more matches, better competition, more ladies getting involved in this sport.
She kicked her right.
Spin back kick is what it was.
Spin back kick. And it got it right there in the... I mean, perfect. Perfect kick. Well, they out there fighting. They're going to get hit there. You know what I mean?
I know they are.
Well, you know, I got low blows before myself.
Boy, have you ever. And have you given them, too?
Oh, look at
boy,
this.
Leg drop.
Look at that. Shame. Oh, God. They have the dirty fighter.
Oh, boy.
Them got to hurt right there.
Guillotine leg drops across the back. One, two. And Madusa got the right shoulder up. We could have had an upset right there.
Now she's choking her. She's digging in on her right here.
Peggy Lee Leather now. Using the bottom rope. Go ahead.
Let me throw this on you.
All right.
Okay. You kind of dictate on top of the top two of your profession for a decade, okay? Let's say that, right? Okay? You follow me? Macho Man Randy Savage. Been that. You know what I mean?
Right.
Okay. Now it's the 90s, okay? New decade. Same type player almost. Same fierce competitor, Diamond Dallas Page. Okay, now take all that woman, negative J Bird stuff, and put all that in the pot. But I really believe deep down, the fight is over. Who will reign supreme now? It's a takeover for Dallas Page to move the crown from the Macho Man Randy Savage. I really believe that. I believe that's how deep it goes. I'm not saying Dallas is the Macho Man of the 90s. See, I'm not saying that. Dallas is his own man. Macho with his own man. See what I'm saying?
Yes.
There's got to be a torch pass. And in our industry, you got to beat him. Got
him. One, two, three, beat him.
You got to beat somebody. You see what I'm saying? I'll elaborate more on that later, but I really believe that's how deep it goes.
I know you got to beat somebody, and Madusa needs to beat Hokuto to become the champ. But I wonder if he really, EB and Diamond Dallas,
yeah,
wants to beat somebody. One, two, three. Or we just want
to beat somebody up.
Beat somebody up.
There you go. You got a good point. Watch
here it is again.
Real quick, man. I mean, Peggy Lee come up, hard fought. But my girl, Madusa, on top of a ball game, to the pay window here on Saturday night.
Still to come, a special look at Sting returning to WCW and Lex Luger and the Giant. But right now we go to Lee Marshall with Madusa.